beauties, how are we all doing? And welcome to my channel. Miss Baby Daisy here. Why, hi. And I am going to invite you with me to come and see a world of pure imagination. I'm going to give you an exclusive look-see into what it is like to be a performer at the famous, magical, beautiful vibe of a building that is Albert Slosh. Albert Slosh holds a very special place in my heart, as I'm pretty sure it holds a very special place in a lot of performers' hearts. That building is a ball of energy that is just like none other. And I would like to invite you all in to see what that energy is like and to show you a day of what it's like to be a performer at the famous Albert Slosh. So here's a stereotypical day of Baby Daisy going to do a performance. I hope you all enjoy, and we're gonna be doing some more talking later, so let's just get into it. Yeah, baby, yeah. So whether it's show day or any day, I like to start my mornings correct, and that is with black coffee. I then like to get some exercise in to recycle the energy, keep the good vibrations flowing, you know. Whilst I'm all sweaty and while the vibrations are still flowing, I can whack a little run through in. Then it's time for the glamour after breakfast, of course. I then go on to pack my case. Get organized, get prepared, get the rollers in, and I like to keep things in these big dust bags just to keep them fresh and to tap to keep it all easy once you arrive at the show. Look at my new suitcase! Thank you, friends. I love you. I'm a snack queen and I needed to show you what I made for dinner that evening because I love food. If I have any spare time, I like to crack on with some costumes, do some admin, and then it's my favorite time. Makeup, glamour, get ready, go! For the show. Albert Slosh, here we come! So once I'm parked up, I'm making my way over to the Slosh, please. I like to arrive to shows as ready as I can be and as early as I can be so I can relax and yes, yes, yes to that outfit. I like to relax backstage and just kind of chill out before it starts getting all crazy. So the name of this road is... totally had to Google that, that's okay though. But there's plenty of cool bars, restaurants, there's lots to do around here. Say hi!
How are you?
Good. Looking sharp, looking good.
Hello, yeah.
Let me turn this off.
Catch up over and here we have it. Albert Slosh, yeah baby, yeah. So this is a Tuesday at 6-7 p.m. and as you can see, for quite early on in the evening, it's still quite busy. Let me just tell you this also, Albert Slosh do the most delicious, like tasty food and cocktails. Delish. That is the stage just on the right there that we went past, and look at this, we've got some fabulous help on my hands.
Yeah? Yeah? Okay, I love this.
I'm not surprised.
So CC Sinclair is a performer, singer, host, burlesque dancer, but tonight she was stage managing, and what better stagehands could you get when they actually help you carry your suitcase up all of these flights of stairs? I mean, come on, Cece, I love you. So this is our backstage area, the changing room, and I will show you in, alakazam, wiggly wham, boom. This is the backstage of Albert Slosh, and it's awesome. Like, some magic has happened.
So here, I did want to get some backstage bloopers of the madness that happens backstage. However, I wanted to respect the fact that it was a dressing room. green room slash. And people are getting naked, people are relaxing, getting prepared for the show. And I just didn't set the camera up because of obvious reasons, you know. So I suppose we're just gonna have to get straight into the showtime, baby. But on Tuesdays, it is Kunst Cabaret, which is a cabaret. It tends to be variety, burlesque, drag, singing, variety. Every single Tuesday, there is a different lineup. On Tuesday, I love it. But yes, here at this part of the night is when the cast all start to get into the glamour of it, getting prepared for the show and just getting ready. Here is the lineup of this week's Kunst Cabaret. Yes, and if you're ready, let's take you to the showtime. Woo! It's showtime!
It's really showtime!
Get any footage of the end of the show, the curtain call and the ending. I suppose I was just having too much of a good time. I was in the moment. I didn't get any footage and I'm gutted because I wanted to show you. But at the end of a show on a Tuesday, depending on which producer, but we get on stage, do our curtain call, and then we have a tune playing and we all get up on the tables and start doing go-go dancing to get the people going, you know, which is then followed by the live house band playing at Albert Schloss, and they definitely know how to get the people going. I'm going to show you a footage of that. I did manage to get that when I was walking out. I was like, oh my God, because everyone's just like dancing, living the best life, having the time of their life. Like, people get schloshed. In Albert Schloss. And I just love the energy in the room, but you will see from this video what I mean there. So check it out. Like to jump back on this little camera and say thank you for watching, and please do hit that bell and subscribe if you would like to see some more of this showgirl madness. Yeah, bye.
We meet again. Want to see my tatas? Ooh.